In this video, I'll show you a temporary solution to the problem. There was an error connecting to the Apple ID server. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. First, let me show you the error that I was facing. Every time I tried signing in into my Apple ID on iTunes, iPhone or iCloud, I faced this problem. There was an error connecting to the Apple ID server. The main reason for this error was the Wi-Fi router. I tried changing every single setting on my router, reading online articles, but I couldn't get this problem resolved. Finally, I decided to change my router. So I bought a brand new router. Now, whenever I try to sign in into my Apple ID, I don't face that error anymore. I can sign in into my Apple ID and check my account details. But before you purchase any new router, I want you to Google for the solution to change router settings and see if it works for you. If it doesn't, check if you can connect to Apple ID server using another Wi-Fi network, maybe a cellular hotspot. If you are successful this time, go ahead and buy the new router without any second thought. This should resolve your problem. So I hope you don't face this pop-up, there was an error connecting to the Apple ID server again after changing your router. Before you leave, check out other videos on channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, take good care of yourself. I'm Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.